Lieutenant Colonel D. Kurt Osterheld, Air Force RSO. My first mission to the Soviet sub-10s in the Baltic was in 1985. At 85,000 feet, the winter view of the northern Russian port areas was magnificent. My first mission to the Soviet sub-10s in the Baltic...